Hello guys, back with me, Sehadan Kuat. Today, let's we talk about Rise of Eros Play Store version. It's called Rise of Eros Desire. Ya, kali ini aku akan bahas soal Rise of Eros Desire Play Store version ya. Okay, on here, you will see Rise of Eros Desire. It published by Daquin Ltd, not Aerolabs. So you can install this game now. Me already install the game. This one guys. And this is the size of the Desire Rise of Eros Play Store. The storage is 4 GB. It's very different with Aerolabs Rise of Eros. Aerolabs Rise of Eros is 8 GB. And the version is different too. 3.1.400. The Play Store version is 3.1.304. Ya, versinya sangat berbeda ya. Mungkin ini bisa dibilang versi awal Rise of Eros karena storage penyimpanannya cuma 4 GB ya. Beda sama versi globalnya yang sudah 8 GB. Ini separuhnya. So, it's half size from global Rise of Eros. And me try to enter the game but get error message. The server is not available yet. The official launch time is on 11 December 2024. Ya, servernya dibuka tanggal 11 Desember 2024. Sekarang tanggal 9, berarti 2 hari lagi ya kemungkinan atau besok lusa ya. If Rise of Eros Desire is earlier version of Rise of Eros, that mean very few SSR guys. Only SSR on normal summon banner inside the game. Ya, kalau ini adalah versi awalnya Rise of Eros, maka SSR-nya hanya sedikit saja ya. Jadi hanya ada SSR yang ada di normal summon ya. I don't know if Rofi is included or not, but the version is very different and the size is different also. Versinya berbeda dan storage, ukuran storage size-nya juga berbeda ya. Standard SSR character is like this guys. Ya, ini adalah persona early atau persona awal Rise of Eros. So, this is the earlier persona on Rise of Eros. Guys.